Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Negasi 46. Or Negasi line 46 _line_ I don't know. 46 fucking GT 15th anniversary, okay. Alright, man, look, I've been knowing you for a while, so let's see what you got. 92 platinums. Alright. Listen, man, listen. Let me tell you something real quick. 328 games. Okay. Boy, you better fucking put your ass to work on a list right now. 94 completed games? Uh-uh. Oh nah. 50%? What the fuck, dude? Look, at least you're better than me, but shit, dude. God. All right, man. Like, you really want to do this shit? Like, I'm just like, I don't know why you even want me to review you. But all right, man. Let's see what you got, man. Gran Turismo Sport. That's what you playing recently? What? How the fuck you gonna go from Gran Turismo and then just play Wolfenstein all of a sudden, and then you go back to Gran Turismo? Oh, okay. 3 days ago. I'm like, what? Okay, so you were playing that first, then that. All right, and then what? What is this? You do the same thing. You play fucking Wolfenstein first and then Gran Turismo. All right. So, okay, Life is Strange, and then Gran Turismo. What is wrong with you? Why are you playing and then you keep switching? Stop doing that. Finish the game. Just finish one game. Look, GT Sport just came out. Why don't you actually platinum that? You better do. That better be like DLC. Shit. All right. So, let's see what you got. Abs Animals. Okay. Absolute Drift, Venture Capitalist. No, yo. Boy, you better get that Alter Beast finish. Anarchy Reigns nothing. You have Anarchy, but you haven't done shit. What are you doing? Dig Dug Pac-Man nothing. Brotherhood, you didn't even fucking do shit. You didn't even fucking finish Assassin's Creed 2. What is wrong with you? You want me to review you, and you don't have Assassin's Creed 2 Platinum. That's something completely different right here. Okay? So, you need to fucking Platinum this fucking Assassin's Creed 2. Like, ASAP. What the fuck? Azura's Wrath. You know, I see you playing that a lot. And you really like that game. So, why don't you at least try to 100% it? You know? Look, Back to the Future, nothing. Batman Arkham City, I mean, come on, man. Like, 1943, I guess. But that's basically, I mean, Battlefield 3, I mean, I guess. DLC, though, if you get that. No Beyond Two Souls, Bioshock, Blacklight. Oh, yeah, that's some different story right there. Fucking Blaze, you already kecked yourself on Blaze Blue, so what's the point? Bloodborne, that's the only thing I see good right now. Okay, you putting some work. Shit, dude, like, damn. Holy shit, I'm going too far. Okay, Blur, you already kecked. Fucking Borderlands, come on. If you do DLC... If you do DLC, that would mean something to me right now. The only thing I see is Bloodborne. If you do DLC Borderlands, come on, man. Even Borderlands 2, you get those. You had the fucking Japanese one? Dude. If you do DLC on that, see, Bloodborne won't mean anything anymore. Seriously. Bridge Constructor, okay. I don't know what that is. It's cool. Brothers, Tales, Sons, okay. Bully. Alright, oh god damn, you get that. You can fucking Burnout Paradise, man. Look, Cabela's. You get this, but not Burnout Paradise. But you get Call of Duty Classic. What the fuck is this? I mean, that's impressive right there. Okay, Black Ops 2, man. Low, man. Please. You're gonna be one of those people. Please, don't do this to me, man. Modern Warfare 3, DLC, man. What the fuck you playing that game for? Chovery, okay, I guess. It's good. Counter-Strike. Okay, Crash Time 4. See, that's something unusual right there. So that's actually nice right there, all right? Crysis 2. Oh my god, please get the multiplayer finished. Gonna have to check that. Danganronpa. If you get these platinums, that'll mean something. Dark Souls. Come on, get that done. Dead Nation. I could probably give... Actually, you know what? Dark Souls, I could probably give you some armor if you need it, but I don't know. I don't know if I still have the save file, really. I don't know if I still have it. Dead Nation, okay, so you got the German Dead Space 2. Okay. You know what? I've been really wanting to get this. But at least you got the platinum. That's good right there. Okay, you're putting some work. Esther, okay, Detune, Disorder 6, all right. Let's see, no Dragon Guard, Dream. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, what do we got? Drive Club. Okay, so you got everything completed. Nice. And bikes. All right. That means something. If you get VR completed, that'd be cool. Doom is 15. EX. I know you've been playing this a lot. I actually want to try this out. So if you want to do something with this game, man, let me know. Fear 3. Oh my god. If you get in these platinum. Oh my god. Like, god damn it, dude. Please, man. No Fallouts. You have Far Cry 2. You just kicked yourself. Far Cry 3. I mean, come on, man. Finish that. It's easy. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. That's the only thing I see. Come on. Far If you get Farpoint Platinum, man. Please, for me. Because I want to get a VR. Dude, just the other day, it was like $300. I'm really thinking about getting it. I'm not sure yet. Look at this FIFA. Look at this. Now I see why you're 50%. You should have been lower than me right now. You should be really lower than me. That's it, dude. You're done. Fight Night Round 4. I'm pretty sure I just saw you have one of the belt trophies, but I'm gonna check that out real quick. Nothing on 13. You get 15. Okay, I guess 15. Yeah, 15 is better than 13, but okay, you got that. Just get the DLC. No flow, no flower. You just started on Fortnite. What the fuck? You even done anything on Fortnite? What is this? Why you get this? So you got stackable Frog Returns, nice. Goat Simulator, cool. DLC. Oh, what is this with the God of Wars? Wait a minute. What? You don't have fucking Chains of Olympus? Damn, dude. This would have been something. What the fuck? Golden Axe. Oh my god. Please tell me you got the online trophies for this. Because I know you can do this. I know you can do this. You fucking love Gran Turismo. Please. You're already playing sport. I can't even do anything on 6. What the fuck? Get out of here, man. Come on. GT4. Okay. Nothing. 5. Okay, so you got 5 platinum. Oh, the PS3. Oh, yeah, I know. I remember you guys. I remember you were playing this. And fucking no DLC on it, though. But I know you were busting your ass on this game. That's good you got that plat though. Gravity Rush. Oh, you got all of them. What? Why are you missing one more? Boy, you better fucking finish this game. Come on, man. You're disappointing me right now. But god damn it though. But that's good though. You got the platinums though. Grow Home, nothing. No. Oh, if you get this, dude. Damn. Hasbro. Oh my god. Why do you have this game? Heavy Fire. Alright. See, if you get. You fucking have the fucking whole set of this shit. It's your fucking house for fuck's sakes. You fucking love this damn game. What the hell? Why don't you platinum a game you really like? Like, I see you with this all the time. I don't know. I didn't even know if this was an actual game. What the fuck? Oh my god. Heavy Rain. Nothing on Heavy Rain, man. Come on. Let me see what you need left on that. Oh, you already kicked on Homefront. I probably. Actually. Yeah, I'll check that. I'll check that too. I don't know what this is. I think I avoided. Did I bought this game? Hey, let me know about this game, because I don't know what the fuck that is. But hey, at least you got that plat though. That's cool. See, Infamous. So you get. What is this, man? Come on, the easy Infamous. All right, Inside. Okay, I guess Journey. If you, what the hell? Come on, finish your fucking games, man. J-Star Victory. Nothing. Keep talking and nobody explodes. Okay. L.A. Noire, okay, DLC. Oh, you have this game, holy shit. Oh, Life is Strange, okay, Lingering Shadows. It's probably, I 100% guarantee you probably had to beat the game without dying. It's probably that. Madagascar, what the fuck, dude? Get Mafia completed, man. Come on, that guy looks like you. Shit. Man vs. Wild, Marvel Pinball. Honor nothing. Fucking Megamind, kidding me, dude. Fucking Metal Gear. You see, you didn't even get the easy Metal Gear done. Oh god damn it, dude. Come on. Minecraft, I guess it's DLC. Oh, you got Mirrors. I know you're so dedicated to this game. I know you love this game so much. Where's the sequel, man? I thought you'd get that. At least get that. MLB, I guess. Mortal Kombat C. Cool. All right. More of Love, of course. I have that too. Cool. Not the platinum, but I'll get it soon. I'm pretty sure you're kicked on M Plus because that game's hard as shit. NBA 2K11, you're already kicked on that. NCIS EU, Hot Pursuit, nothing on that. You got Most Wanted Dunge, the DLC. I thought you were like Need for Speed guy. I guess not. Just Gran Turismo, Looping Park. You get this platinum. You probably pay for that shit too. How you gonna get this but not the PS3? Come on, Ninja Gaiden. Look, you got fucking Ninja Gaiden Sigma too. I know you dedicate yourself to it. Finally, like goddamn, dude. I'm pretty sure. I can't remember when did you get this, but I knew you had this though. Neo, okay, DLC. But that's really impressive though. The Ninja Gaiden. What else do you have? Actually, I'm gonna go up real quick. Yeah, Ninja Gaiden. We'll go back up just to check shit real quick. The classic. Bloodborne. Classic Bloodborne. I think that's it for now. Oh, Dead Space 2. Okay, so you got some good shit. I forgot. Okay. Oh shit, where I'm going? Where I'm at? Alright. Neo. Overwatch, okay. Payday, Payday the Heist, Persona 4 Golden. Dude, I don't understand this right now. You're a big Persona fan, but you don't even got any. I mean, the only I'm surprised you don't have the what's that one game? Not this one, but Persona 4 Arena. I'm surprised you don't have that. But these get all these completed, dude, because I'm definitely gonna do that shit when I play Persona soon. When? I don't know. This is rather oh, buy the DLC. It's $3 or whatever. I don't know how much it is actually. Get the DLC. Portal 2. Okay, that's good. Good. Oh my god, please! If you get Prototype Platinum, dude, you're gonna prove yourself to the world right now. You would have proved yourself to the motherfucking world. Psychopath, nothing. Quantum Solace. Pretty sure you're kicked on Quantum Solace. I'm not sure if you can still get it. Ratchet and Clank. So you have the first one to reboot, and that's it. Okay. You're probably kicked on Resistance 2, if I'll check. Rocket League. No, okay. Almost done with the DLC. You got Shadows of the Damned. Oh my god, you're playing it again? Well, let me see what you need left on that. But this is probably the European one you have, so. Okay, it's cool. You put effort to that game. If you can get all the stackable ones, that's like 100% respect right there. Sonic Transform. Yeah, I gotta check what you need here. You probably didn't even beat the game, so. So look, you have Sonic Mania. You probably what the fuck is this, dude? Nothing on Sonic other than Sonic the Fighters, and that's basically it. If you like Sonic so much, why don't you at least complete them? Like, it's like disappointing to see. But yeah, and Ultimate Gems Collection. That's not the bad. Shang Tsung got the stackable ones. God damn, dude. No, nothing on South Park. Spare Parts. Spy Hunter. Start the Party. Of course, you get that. You already kicked on Street Fighter 4. You already kicked on Streets of Rage 2. You already kicked on Super Meat Boy. Oh yeah, you're definitely kicked on Superstars VA. Remember I told you this. Damn, dude, that sucks ass. I know you can still get this platinum though. Oh, Tekken Revolution. Oh, you got that. Okay. HD. How long it took you for Terminator? 17 hours. What a fucking loser. How the fuck it take you that long? God damn. What? You know what? I'm gonna check something real quick on you. If I can remember the chapters, I don't really know much. Oh, Darkness 2, Skyrim. Okay, DLC. See, like you're like playing Elder Scrolls Online. I don't know why. Nothing on Last of Us, Lord of the Rings. Just pretty sure there's like one trophy you need to get us online, but if you get that done, it'd be cool. Man, fingers, I guess, core, okay. Playroom VR Platinum. Okay, at least you got that. So that's mean. At least you got a VR plat. That's cool. I mean, Walking Dead season 2. You know, we had an argument about this game, and I was surprised you didn't even fucking plat this game. So you better fucking plat that shit. And look at this, Time Crisis, dude. You just kicked yourself. Like, don't even bother. Don't even bother Time Crisis. Rainbow Six, Tony Hawk, okay. That's it. I don't know why you have Future Soldier. You kicked yourself on that too, unless you can boost your ass off. Trying to, of course you're one of those people. Of course you're one of those fucking people. Your list is disappointing as fuck. No, why did I click? What did I click? Shit. What did I click? Okay. I'm sorry. I need to make sure I move away from the mouse when I'm doing that. Alright. But come on, man. If you get Trunk to complete story, then I wouldn't even bitch about it. But this is ridiculous, man. Look, you're Cactus on whatever this game is. You kicked yourself on that. Charter 3, come on. You already kicked yourself. You're not going to do the DLC. Fucking Lost Legacy. I don't know if you can still do 13. I'm pretty sure you can still do Unit 13. You already kicked yourself in Uno. God damn it. Baby Warframe. Welcome Park, okay. If you get these Wolfenstein Platinums, look, Wipeout, you already kicked yourself. That shit hard as fuck anyways. Wonder Books, you get that. And you get Legends of fucking WrestleMania. Of course, you get the easiest WWE game. Of course. God damn it, dude. You don't even want to put effort on 2010. Shit. What the fuck is this? 33 minutes? Oh my god. Let me have that game. Shit. Oh, you get... Okay, so you get Dancing All Night and... What? That's the only... Let me see. What other Persona do you have? Oh, Persona for Golden. Oh, yeah, 5-2. And that's it. The fuck? I'm like, what the hell? Okay, but you have this Platinum. Like, I don't understand. What? So that's the only one you have completed. Man, this is weird. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Okay, so you have Days of Century. Okay, it's easy shit. Alright, so whatever, man. Let's go to Milestones. Quantum of Solace. That's your first trophy. Wait, how long you go? 7 years ago. Okay, you're OG. What the fuck is it? Okay, you haven't done that yet. Okay. I keep forgetting. Your first fucking platinum is Terminator. Loser. The fuck is that bullshit? 10 platinums Borso of RC. 20 platinums Songs of the Genesis Collection. Okay. 30 platinums Sound Shapes. 40 platinums Gravity Rush. 50 platinums. Okay, there you go. There you go. That's some dedication right there. Fuck with that shit right there. That's like the best 50 platinum I've seen. Oh, fast platinum. Oh, yeah, he's auto pop. Okay. Drive Club. Yes, same 5th platinum. Okay. And then Lace Platinum's Life is Strange. Okay. It looked like he got one of the belts, too. I'm going to check that. But Altered Beast, what you need? Oh, it's easy as shit. Come on, get that done. Anarchy Rush Hour. You say you need to do it online. And that's basically it. Did you do the train? Nope, you didn't even do the train. You're kecked. Black Ops. Alright, two trophies I gotta look for. If you don't have it... Okay, so you got one, but you don't got that, so you're fucking kecked. Crisis 2... Oh! Wait. You can still do this. Please, get this done. Oh my god, I think you got all the online. Alright, bet. Please, get this done, if you can. Like, please, get Crisis 2 finished. Let me see what you need. Yeah, you got one belt, and that's it. That's the only glory you have. I don't know what this is. I don't think that's not probably not part of it. That's the only glory you have, is this belt. And that's it. You can't get the other ones. You're fucking kicked on that now. Grand Trails of 5. Oh, like, all I gotta check is... Okay, you have them. So you can still do this. The fuck? Holy shit. Jesus Christ. I can imagine playing that right now. That's probably the hardest one to get right here. Yep. If you get this platinum. Damn, dude. And know you have the wheel. Let me see what you need here. Easy, 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 easy. Oh, yeah, you're done. Kek. Heavy Rain. Yeah, if you don't have Perfect Crime, most likely you're fucked, because that's just really difficult to get. But you need to Kamikaze. What the fuck? Why is there so many people having problems with this trophy? I don't know why. Let me see. Does it? Yeah. See, like, what the fuck? I never realized that's an actual problem. I always fucking get that trophy, no problem. But alright, watch, I bet you if I play on my new account, which I'm gonna do soon, don't know when, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking, is it gonna kick me? Watch. It's no multiplayer, so you already kicked the home front. Limbo, yeah, beat the game while dying, obviously. Resistance 2, do you get Killing Machine? Nope. Kicked. Child of the Damned, what do you need? Like, you need to beat the game. But what have you done? From headshot. Easy. You didn't even do this? What? Okay, that's not even that. Oh, well. If I can actually make the video, I'll show you how to platinum is faster. But Sonic Transform. Okay, so you even beat the game. You even beat the game. So there's no point looking at this. You have Yokozuna at least. Do you have Yokozuna? Where is it? Nope. You're fucked. Cacked. Terminator Salvation. What was I checking this for? I can't remember. Was it the looking at the? I don't know. Oh, it was looking at the times. What took you so long to plat this? Let me see. You probably gave up. 10:30, 10:30, 10:30, 10:21, 10:13. Hold on, 5:56. Is it like right here or something like that? It's like right here, I think. Oh, you just took like hour breaks. God damn. Okay, I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm trying to do there. But what am I, that is okay. And now for the final results. Clean your list. There's no reason for me to review you because you literally just don't give a shit about your list at all. And if you do, finish all the games you enjoyed the most, then deal with the bad ones later. So I'll give you a 3 out of 10. Still need to fucking improve. Get your Gran Turismo game on, get some VR games completed, and stop playing games for 5 minutes. So stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best Trophy Hunter. But wait. Period.